My mother was my best friend, my mentor and my companion. I was excited for her to come to my first parents' weekend at college, but on the way, a heart attack took her life. Because she had no life insurance, I had to move out of my dorm and now work 50-plus hours a week while attending school full-time. While my brothers and I could have never prepared for the emotional pain of losing our mom, with life insurance, we could have been better prepared for the financial burden.